Legendary Bollywood actor Rishi Kapoor passed away on April 30, 2020 after a long battle with leukemia. Today on his first death anniversary, his son Ranbir Kapoor was spotted at his mother Neetu Kapoor's house to pay his respect. Ranbir was accompanied by his girlfriend Alia Bhatt. Rishi's wife Neetu and daughter Ridhima Kapoor Sani penned emotional post on their social media handle remembering the actor. Rishi's niece and actress Kareena Kapoor Khan shared a priceless throwback photo of her Chintu uncle on her Instagram stories along with the heart emoticon. His son-in-law Bharat Sani also shared several priceless throwback photos remembering the actor.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.